just a tired old sinner. No chips left on this shoulder. No pride in growing older. But when your borrowed time is through, I'll be with you. Redemption blues. No man can truly outlast all the mistakes of his past. There's no haven here for me that's safe from my memories. But when your borrowed time is through, I'll be with you. Redemption.
Hey, appreciate that. Thank you, Top Flight. I'll be properly live very soon. But I appreciate that. Thank you. With that, I might as well just get started. Let's dial the music back a bit. Quite like that tune, actually. Let's give that a like. Redemption Blues by Miracle of Sound. Yay. I'm guessing that's who they're called. It's pretty good. Alright. Alrighty then. Right, so I'm back for a little bit. I'm back probably to just before 8-ish tonight. I've got a call and a chat with someone at 8-ish, so I've got to get off here for roughly around then. But yeah, we're going to play some Elite Dangerous, and I was watching Psykit just now. Well, earlier on, I just went and made my dinner before my stream, so apologies if I missed the end bit. But it looks like we're pulling 110248 General up in BGS. So part of the Soteria Accord. And yeah, I've got to actually, start this pretty terrible. You think I'd actually have things like my HOTAS in the right place. Bit of a rush getting the stream together today, because I was like, am I going to do a stream? Am I not going to go do a stream and all that? And I really want to, because I'm trying to get back into a regular thing of doing my three weekday streams, maybe one at the weekend. But hey, I'm back. I'm here. Let's see. Right. So, give us a minute and we will get in game. Help with some game sound. We might even have some crew members tonight. Who knows? I am in open. Well, I will be in open. If you're around or about 110248, I'll be somewhere around there. You might even get a couple of the regular folks on the channel jumping in. Nate Rilo normally jumps in quite often when I'm on and helps out with the missions, because god damn it, I need that help. Right, let's go jump across and hopefully we'll get a feed if it's working all right. Yay, we got it. Hey Jay, oh, there's somebody else who jumps in games with doing Anaconda air support. How you doing? Hope you're having a good one. Oh god, I'm just trying to get comfy. I've been sat at this desk most of the day again. When really I've been trying to get out of the thing of when I'm working at the same desk I end up streaming or gaming at. But mostly it's because I've got a decent cam to do Zoom and Teams meetings for work on, whereas my work's laptop one is a bit pants. So let me just stuff in the background. That's good. Right, okay, we're at Messerschmitt Orbital. Oh god, I hope I haven't left any missions live. Let's have a look. I doubt it, because I think I trashed what missions I had. Yeah, I wasn't doing that good with them. Right, so let's start off with seeing if we got a mission we can take back to Glass. How you doing out there anyway, Jay? Hope you're all right. Let's go. Hippity hip. Oh no. No, there's only a go get ship from there one. Nope. Right. In that case. Oh, there's never any commodities here, is there? Yeah, it's always a bit naff. Right, okay. So. Oh, there we go. 10248, let's get on our way. You're not too far away, you head over if you need a hand. Not quite sure. I'm probably just going to be doing some BGS missions of different varieties tonight, so I don't know. Might be doing some ground-based stuff. I might just do a bit of cargo hauling. But we will see. Depends what missions they've got. Spent a lot of time doing ground-based stuff lately, but probably shows I'm really enjoying it. But yeah, you're not too far away, so feel free to pop by if you want to. No pressure. Right. Still doing that weird bug with no sound on the first mission one, like engine sound and some of the menu clicks. A weird partial sound. See, no engine noise, but when it kicks into to frameshift drive or super cruise. Oh, my sub's gone up by one again. Whoever did that, and where I've been off stream and resubbed, thank you. Right. I'm not sure. I'll see if there's any wars as well. I'm not too sure. Let's have a look. No, we have no war. Oh, wow. Welcome on in. Hey, Psychic, how you doing? Just watching your stream and, hey, I'm already on the BGS stuff. I'm heading back to Glass now. I'm going to go find some missions. How you doing? Oh, thank you for the sub. Welcome on in, everyone. Let's give Psychic a shout out there. We're only a couple of us in here, but... because we literally just jumped on stream. Yeah. I'm not doing the sounds, because I'm still typing. All the actions. No. And all that. Yeah. Oh. Banging tune. Oh god, there's so many folks coming in and now I'm just flying off into the middle of nowhere. There's one for Psychic. Who else is out there? I can see Goaty out there as well. Ah, thank you for the amazing raid. If you haven't caught me before, my name's Kate, Katie Chaos, Chaos, or you, whatever you want. Use she, her pronouns. I'm a mostly Elite Dangerous streamer. I play a little bit of other stuff at the weekend occasionally. I'm an LGBTQI streamer, so I'm part of that community. And it's a very open, inclusive space to folks from that community or anyone of any race, gender, attraction, wherever you are. Yeah, the only people who aren't welcome are the people who aren't, you know, really. I won't use the nasty words yet, because you've come from a stream which isn't 18 plus stream. So yeah, you know. Well, welcome everyone. Yeah, so I stream about three nights a week, mostly Elite Dangerous in the week. I'm part of the Soteria Accord, which is the faction that Psychic's part of, and everybody else who are on there, and quite a lot of people who just jumped over here, like Goaty there and Apathos, who are all part of that the best, you know, faction, and hanging out in the best place, which is where we're on our way to now. That there glass landing. Oh, right. Okay, better burn some speed off. Oh, so... General. Is it General we're doing missions for? I remember from just watching your stream before I had to quickly jump off. Stuff my tea down my throat. That's like dinner in language of other parts of the country. I'm up north. I'm in the UK. I'm in North Wales, right on the border. Yeah, General. Okie doke. So let's go do stuff for General. Let's hope there's some good missions left. Hopefully do them correctly and not make a pig's ear of them. And we got the Pride Rings. Good as ever. Please, FDev, if this is a glitch, never edit it out. Never. It's awesome. Right. Oh, I do appreciate the raid. Thanks for that, Psychic. I haven't been on much lately. I had a fair bit going on in life, so just probably this week and the end of last week starting to get back into it, so. Pretty good. Right. Probably have a quick check by the store here when we get to Glass. I say Glass and not Glass. Depends where you live in the UK, I suppose. I'm super northern.
Alpha
Oakley Doakley. Actually, everything's really been quite butter smooth so far since I started up as well. I mean, this is nice and it appears to be streamlined as well. The other day I was dropping loads of frames as far as the stream went. I had no idea why. Whoa! If I'm going to lose frames on this, it's always when I'm on foot in the station.
Touchdown confirmed. Dispatching ground crew.
So let's give that a go. Ah, it might have been the Twitch servers being wonky. Yeah, I mean, there's a couple of games I get that happening where it's normally when, you know, the game is pulling a real high load of, like, so the games it does it on, for me, are Microsoft Flight Sim, if I try streaming that, because I have everything whacked up on that. Also, DCS World, because I have that pretty much maxed out. Right, so this is what I've noticed with this. I get out of the ship, I go into the station. Frames are fine. Frames are lovely, smooth. Coming out the station, it seems to go the other way. I don't know. We'll see. Let's give it a go. It's still inconsistent. You're going, you have D&D in 40 minutes. Love you much too. Thank you for the awesome raid, my friend. I'll catch up with you soon. Probably catch your stream tomorrow. So, much love.
Any chance you can transport something?
I don't know. What you're paying like.
Just make sure you handle the package with care.
Nah.
Lost.
Oh, that looks like chemical weapons. Sorry and stuff, you. So... Nah.
I'll pay good credits to someone who's willing to cause some problems. Depends. I wish I could be there to see the look on their faces. Yes, I thought you'd want to know more.
Nah, no talk.
You're missing out on a hell of an opportunity.
Yeah, might be, but I think we need to go get some missions for General. Hey, Celine. Good to see you in here, actually. I love your stream, by the way. the time you're on, you're normally on sort of later on for me, so I normally sit and watch your stream in bed before going to sleep, funnily enough. Really good. Yeah, mission board. Right, let's have a look what we got. Oh, retrieve. Is that all there is? 1, 2, 3, 4. It's like you take all the missions. Oh, here we go. Settlement raid. That looks fun. That'll do. Troop deployment records. Yeah, let's go do that. Get the influence there. I don't know. Nate, are you in here? I'm going to say, anybody, if you're in game and you want to join in, my commander name up there on screen. I'm in open at the moment. I'm at HIP 110248. If you want to come along, join the fun, please do. Right. Let's just go check the saw while we're here. Oh, yeah.
If it catches your eye, let me know.
Always on the look for decent swag. And I'm not going to find it here.
Sure, take a look around.
Any good pew-pew? No good pew-pew. Boo. No. Don't need any of that.
Anything else I can do for you?
No, Tar.
Maybe next time.
See you now. Did you say something about guns and trigger fingers?
I do like people who are unencumbered by principles. Let me fill in all those blanks.
Nah, not for now.
You're missing out on a hell of an opportunity.
Yeah, might be, but thank you. Right. I'll get some voice attack on the go very shortly as well. I've just, like, not used it for ages. I just tried it earlier on and there's huge updates and I had an email through saying they've updated. Ah, you're there. Okie doke. I tell you what, I'll drop you a team invite. See, you know what I said about frames? There you go. When I go back to my ship, the frames, they get stolen. Look at that. Smooth as silk coming in. Smooth as silk taking off from the other station to get here. And now they steal my frames. Not on. Okay, let's... Ah, there you are. Did you? You sent one to me before I got there. Okay, let's do that. I'll share the mission with you as well. If you want to do that. Hopefully that will work for you this time. Let's have a look where we are in the system. Ooh, right at the butt end of the system. Barrow drilling site. Let's go drill some holes in some heads, then. Fanar, fanar, ha, 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 ha. No worries, my friend. Ah, cool. So you'll get a payout for the mission. Just come and help me blow crap up, please. Thank you. See again, frame rate here. A bit on the pant side.
Detach confirmed. Departure authorized.
What's that mission update? Put my gear up. Whoa! Wasn't me.
Please fly safely, Commander.
They crashed into me. That's good. I get like a fine on the my home station now. You in that Condor again? You do like that purple Condor, don't you? Me flying around in my pretty much bog standard issue crate Mark II. Yeah, with the most bog standard weaponry. A couple of gimbal beam lasers and a brace of autocannons. Juice to engines. So, I hope you're all having a good one. Yeah, I saw earlier the decoded message on Psychic Stream there. Interesting stuff, huh? The whole NMLA thing. Are they just... Who is behind the whole... Because it's... Yeah, as a maybe a puppet organisation completely. Is it another superpower? Not tried the crate Mark II. Need to get more. You know what? I'm a recent convert to the crate, and it's actually my my favourite ship in game at the moment for my sort of little all-rounder. Where it used to be the Python, because I don't like the huge ships, and I like a lot of the mid to small ships as well. But yeah, I've seen a few folks playing it on stream. I mean, I think I watch Nick a lot, Nick Lambert, and Nick doesn't fly anything else pretty much. And it was like, that's a pretty ship. I like that. Oh, is it not working? Hey Nate, how you doing? The sound alert didn't work. Why was that?
Hello, motherfucker. Oh, it did.
That was a bit of a delay. How you doing? If you're in game and you want to pop in game, feel free. We're doing some BGS again. It's taking forever to get to here, though. I'm not carrying anything, am I? Yeah, where did I get them? We went to Catalyze. Where the hell did I pick them up from? It's probably something I picked up from a site somewhere. How you doing, Nate? Hope you're having a good one. We're on till about 8-ish tonight. Probably just before 8, I'll probably try and toddle off. I'm going to go virtually spend some time with a friend tonight. You're good. How are you? You have no energy to play. No, fair enough, my friend. Lay on your sofa, rewatch episode 6. Oh, no spoilers. But everyone who's watched episode 6 of Boba Fett, you know that Boba Fett, the book of Boba Fett, that hasn't had much Boba Fett in it lately. No spoilers at all. I really don't want to spoiler it, but I watched it this morning before I got up for work, and I just cried all the way through. It was just like, oh my god, it was so emotional in so many ways. It was just like, yeah, I cried as much as I cried at the last episode of The Mandalorian. Yeah. And you're also watching The Expanse, aren't you? You're like crash watching that, which I'm so sad it's finished, but is pretty much the best sci-fi show on TV right now. But I know Disney keep on doing this good stuff with their, you know, these franchises. I mean, god, the Mando was great, Boba's been great, we got Obi-Wan coming up. I know you keep on giving me these updates and I'm like, wow, you really are getting through them. What else have I been watching? Oh, I'll tell you what. I mean, I know Psychic was dropped in with the raid and then took off. Because she's going to go play D&D. If you have seen The Legend of Vox Machina on Amazon. Oh, it's so good. It's sort of by the folks who wrote your Critical Role and some other folks in there. Really good. If you like D&D, yeah, you need to watch it. Oh, this is a good tune in the background. Right, let's go murderize some things. Do 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 do. Is that? Oh no, that's somebody else. Strange lighting. I mean, this game is getting pretty and it's getting so much better all the time. All right, and yeah, I'm aware that when they fix things, other things tend to break. But still, I still love this game. And you're probably, anyone who watches me all the time is probably sick of hearing me go on about how much I love this game. Again, hey, I've been playing it in one form or another since 1984. So you can tell for me, it goes more than graphics, it goes more than so many other things. It's the whole setting, the whole thing of just exploration. Yeah, it's the whole model of a game like this. You know, from playing it on a black and white TV in my bedroom on a ZX Spectrum in 1984 to this awesomeness. So every time I hear people moaning about it and maybe groaning about this, that or the other, I think back to what it was like years ago when I was playing this, because now this is pretty much the game I always dreamed it would be in many ways. He beat me to it. I mean, I was taking my time, to be honest. Right. Let's go find somewhere to park it. I'm just going to park it down here, out of sight, just in case. In case there's anything there that wants to shoot at me or shoot at the ship. Because I can't be arsed having to send it off. Yeah, definitely not in an Artemis suit. Let's go in the Dom suit. Let's get in the SRV. And then we can get in the... we can get in the MAV suit and loot the crap out of it later. So, have you started your new job yet? No. Didn't think it was going to drop then. That was a bit delayed. Ooh, pretty. Oh, that's one thing, actually. Look, I built my rep up with the pirate, so that's probably going to turn to poop now. So we're basically going to exterminate all the people I'm currently allied with, similar. So, 13 to deal with. They're not going to attack me, are they, when I walk in here? So you know what I'm going to do, don't you? I finished this job on the 14th. Right, so what we're going to do is we're just going to go and find some people who are working out and about and sneakily, beakily shoot the crap out of them. Got frame rates on them. We've got frame rates going shit again. And do you want to scan me? Is that all right? Is.
Why you hold still until we're done?
You just did me.
Zero warnings. We're done here.
I don't know.
Trying to make trouble.
What? God, they're all grumpy on this one, aren't they? Right.
Entering pressurized environment.
Hello. How are you?
Of all the places in the galaxy, you chose to come here. I assume you're here for something.
Yeah, I am. I'm here to kill you. Is that okay? That's all right. Don't mind me. I'm not suspicious at all. One down. Yeah. Oh no, hang on. If I do that and they scan me again, that's basically gonna put a thing on my head anyway. Let's get rid of that again. I don't want to do that. Oh no, I can't get rid of them again now, can I? That's a drop them. Oh. Wrong place. Backpack. Are you getting your ass kicked? I'll be there now. Right.
I've got an angle here. Repositioning.
I can't stick my shields on. Have a pineapple! God, the frame rates are sugar. They're poop. What's happened? It's not normally this bad. Right. Let's scan one of these, because... Let's clone it.
That's against the law.
Security profile closed. It is against the law, yeah. What are you going to do about it? Who said that?
You need to get them back up here immediately. Oh, God, I'm hit!
Warning. Soup power loss imminent.
We're nearly done, actually. Let's just steal crap. They're the things I dropped earlier, aren't they? Might as well just take them. Anyone home? Ooh, you bugger. This pistol's pretty damn good, actually. That lag just killed your game. I mean, it's bad, but it's just about playable. I don't think I've played it since the last update, though. I don't think we've... Yeah, we've not got a level 3, so... One more person to get. Oh, you know what? I probably won't go and get into the MAV suit. Probably because I can't be arsed. But we will steal some stuff. Maybe a power regulator might do as well.
Authorization scans disabled.
Turn the alarms off. Right, and we probably need to go find a terminale to go and you know. Oh, hang on, am I full already? Pretty much. Yeah, must be. Wow. All right. We need to go find a terminal so we can identify where this last person is. Oh, there's one there, but did we check up here? Okay. Oh, look, it's somebody who doesn't exist. Oh, we got a glitchy one. Oh no, there it works. Right. Elroy Wynn. Let's go find Elroy. Oh, hang on. Need to go power up. Annoying crashes into hot fixes. Oh, hang on. You mean like this container not wanting to open? I just heard a ship drop in.
Hey, just gonna check something.
I'm hit!
Where are you going, Elroy? Hang on, he's outside without an helmet on. Right. Oh, that'll do. Let's just go. Just the frame rate's doing my head in on this one. So I'm just going to go back and... Who's that? Oh, hello. Why are you red? It thinks you're one of my enemies for some reason there. We need to invite you back to the team, don't we? You've done it. There we go. Yeah, I don't think I can invite you to the mission because I've just pretty much completed it. So that's probably my reputation with the pirates a bit buggered now. Shit. Nearly knocked my water bottle all over everything. He's obviously had some of the proto molecule. He doesn't need a helmet. Indeed, you've been watching too much of The Expanse, my friend. No such thing as watching too much of The Expanse, by the way. Right, okay. Don't pay my fine when I get back to glass. No, I'm not wrong. Oh god, it's such a brilliant show. So many great characters, I mean. Avasarl is amazing. She's more sweary in the books, believe it or not. I'm thinking you're on season four, so Drummer is probably my favourite character in the whole show. Because, I don't know, it depends actually. Depending on what season you are, I had different favourite characters at different stages in the story. So, like, Miller was one of my favourite characters at one point with it. Naomi as well. Bobby. To be honest, a lot of them are all the female characters who were amazingly kick-ass. Oh god, Amos is brilliant. I love Amos, and I love stuff you discover about Amos as it goes on, which I'm not going to do spoilers, but Amos is great. Oh god. I just love Amos for his complete lack of bullshit. To be honest, Amos is like a lot of people I value as friends in my life, because they basically tell me how it is. I hate people who butter things up. I hate people who just say, this is what I think. Don't know whether you believe me or whether you agree with that or not, but I'm being honest with you. I like people like that. And I think Amos is quite like that. Right. Let's actually get a super cruise. Oh, time now, 6:45. God, I can't believe I've got through that much water already. I'll probably have a break in about 15 minutes and go and grab some water. Right, that should do it. Chalk one up for General. Yeah, straight up, the most recent line that made him laugh was, does this mean we're not going to fuck anymore? Then he's like, right, see you tonight, and walks off. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, God, I've seen some good articles about him, but some of the other characters, I mean, Bobby's awesome. I don't know, is Bobby in it yet? The Martian. Because I get all the seasons mixed up now, so I've got to be really careful about what I talk about and where. Because hang on though, they did six seasons, and it's on the sixth book, wasn't it? So, yeah, Bobby Draper's. Oh, she's awesome. But drummer gets more kick-ass as the series goes on. She really, really does. I just love the way they've got the belters in there and that whole culture and thinking about how they've come to be, really. Yeah, lots of analogies there with the belters. Yeah. As my joystick drifting again. Yeah, drummer takes absolutely no shit. Again, that's probably why I like it so much. Come on, God's taking forever. It's just because this settlement was right out on the edge of the system. Yeah, I mean, we're doing it for the influence anyway. Are the pride rings still there? Are they not? Let's find out. I mean, I might just do see what sort of space side missions they've got. If when it was just a glass, there were only about 5 missions available for general. So before a disembark, let's see what they got. Yep, we still got those rings. Very purple today. They're actually almost like bisexual rings today. Bi pride rings. Will! Hey, my friend. How you doing? Welcome on in. Thank you for the raid. Hope you had a good stream. What you been playing? I'll give you a shout out shortly. Or Nate, if you could give Will a shout out, that would be great. Or any of my other mods in the room. Hey, what you've been playing? Oh, same thing again. Yeah, there's surprise, Will. So yeah, go check Will out. Will is actually an old colleague of mine from my day job. Now in another job, and we sort of both started streaming around the same sort of time, really. Originally we were like both founders of like an LGBT focused streamers network that we were part of a group that set up, and We drifted away from that, you could say, in various ways, both of us at different times. Because, you know, you set things up with good intentions and sometimes they don't quite go where you expected them to. And, yeah, Will's got a great community on his Discord and on various Discords he's part of. and I drifted off and ended up finding my tribe with the Flight Assist stream team, which I've got to say, I love the Flight Assist family. We're a really good bunch, and I love the Soteria Accord family too. Less said about that group, the better. Absolutely. Well, I'm trying to be diplomatic, but you know, something started up with the best of intentions, and yeah, you know, when you get I'm gonna shut up about that. But you know what, we both ended up in good places out of it, so. And I definitely love where I am and with the folks we do stuff with now. Right, I better ask for some dogging permission, haven't I? Copyright Nick Lambert.
Access granted. Prep for arrival on landing pad 3-5.
I might even drop. I keep them, but they'll get time to drop some voice attack on. I mean, I talk enough anyway. Never mind needing voice attack. Oh, pad 35. There we go. So, I've now actually got some decent. I say decent head tracking set up. I just got a new iPhone the other day, so my old iPhone is now being used for head tracking. I haven't got it switched on at the moment because I'm just trying to get half decent settings on it. Some of you might see me messing around with it a little bit on stream the other day, but I'm starting to get decent results with it now. Oh, come on. Right.
Touchdown confirmed. Commence system shutdown.
But yeah, Will's Raiders as well. If you've never caught me before, my name's Katie Chaos, or you, whatever you want to call me. I use she, her pronouns. I'm part of the LGBT community. I'm an Elite Danger streamer in the majority. You catch me doing more variety stuff at the weekend. Occasionally when I'm on, normally on once on a Sunday, but my streams are sort of tend to be when I feel like doing them. Normally in the evening on a weekday, 3 days a week, and I say it at the weekend. If that's your type of thing and you like whatever, then feel free to drop us a follow. If that's not what you want to do, just kick back and enjoy the stream. Right, okay, let's. No worries, Will. Thank you. Gonna go buy yourself a chicken Big Mac. You take care, Will. Right, let's go pay the fine first. Is it gonna let me? Yeah. At least it fixed that. Oh, what was that? Has it just gone? Yeah. So our reputation change has actually gone up with them. That's good. Finally allied with them. Right, let's see if there's any. Resonating. Oh, I can't be arsed with that. Resonating separators? What the bloody hell's a resonating separator when it's at home? I can't be asked looking at an ETDB, not when I'm streaming anyway. Yeah, that's all pretty naff. Right. There's not many missions for them, is there? Did Psychic use them all before? Right, let's get out and see if there's any foot missions. Again, see, on the way into the station, frames are fine.
Hey,
It's a bloody mess, though, isn't it? And it wasn't me. Definitely wasn't me. It's Crate Fried Chicken boxes here. It's Lambert laying pipe. That's what it is. It's Lambert, I tell you. It's him and bloody Zorba, probably. Off on one of the bloody Goid. Crate Fried Chicken is Goid. Crate Fried Chicken is Goid. On one of their Goid hunting missions.
You don't mind getting on the wrong side of the law?
Good afternoon. Of course, have to give the salute. When I can get the mouse to work. There you go. Oh, 7 Commander. Right. Let's go. Don't mind coming up here. Could have used the terminals down there. But, oh my god, it's a bloody mess. Larceny. Covert takedowns. Oh, another settlement raid. There we go. Oh god, it looks like it's almost the same. It's the same mission again. No, it's a different place, but let's just go and really screw up our yeah, criminal faction members. Okay, let's go kill some more pirates just to really screw my reputation with the pirates. The Koenig cultivation estate in the HIP 110248 system. And let's, yeah. Influence is shit for all of them. I'll probably just do this for the cash, actually, to be honest. Actually, can't think. I had a mission recently. I don't know if it's sold. Pretty sure I had some data. Okay.
You have organic data to share with us?
I don't know, I can't remember.
Welcome fresh data.
Obviously not. I thought I did.
Please do return when you have some organic data.
Did I have to? I'm sure I had something to hand in. Codex discovery, yeah. Something or other. Right, okay. O7 Commander. Right. I'm in the crate, fast food too. The crate too, fast food. Oh shit. Did I miss something? Yeah, I probably completely missed that goatee. I think it's because I just want to do the see again, frames turn to shit. Oh. Right. Where are we going? How did a zoom right past that? Right. Let's get the hell out again. Yeah, sure have. Let me just get out of here and there you go, invite sent. And I'll share the mission as well. Hang on, let's share that mission. There you go, folks. Yeah, more the merrier. Come on. Mass locked. Cheeky Carmen. I love the ship name. Ooh, yeah, let's not fly into the rings. Oh, we've got the two-tone pride and brown ring effect there. Not as keen on a brown ring, I've got to say. Love a rainbow ring. Should I think, what's my rep like with the pirates now? It's probably not. Yeah, it's gone down quite substantially. I was still friendly, but I think I was allies with them at one point. I think I'm still, yeah, still in my dom suit. Bit of that domination going on. Fnarf. Yeah, lose some speed. Come on, time for the shame. I've no shame, by the way. Loop of shame is just, yeah, just me. Koenig or Koenig. I think Commander Koenig in Space 1999. There's a reference for you kids. If you've not seen Space 1999, you're seriously missing out. Classic 1970s British sci-fi. Oh God, see, that was another one of those first shows that probably is the reason I like games like this now. Between Space 1999, Blake 7, Star Trek, the original series, and then Next Gen. Battlestar Galactica, Star Wars. I blame my whole life on them, to be honest. It's probably why I was crying all the way through the latest episode of Boba Fett, to be honest. Again, no actual spoilers there. Dummy mommy suit. Absolutely Celine. Oh dear. God, I'm shattered. Until it's 7 o'clock. I've got energy yet to get through this, so we'll be all right. All day working from this desk. Just about. I'm not in school this week, so that's been something. Not learning, I sometimes teach in schools as part of my job. There's Goatee there, just ahead. Bit spread out. Oh wow, yeah, this is a bit. It's a bit. Oh, it's in the two parts. Whoa, 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 slow down. Whoa. Whoa, Neddy. There we go. Did you see Goaty zooming off into the distance there? Right. Rocket launcher on the go. Because that's how I roll. I see skimmers. One down. There's a hab. Oh, hang on, that one you just killed. Is he scannable? No. Oh, where? Oh, who's that blowing crap out of something? Oh, is that... Yeah. I can see team members up there. Right, am I going to have to go break in with him?
You got to keep your gun stowed around here.
Really? Oh, wow, there's some nice glitchiness there. Right. That's them cloned, so that means let's get in these habs and murderize people. Hiya!
Stop me.
Shield online. Leaving
pressurized environment. Might be more in here, yeah. Lots of stuff to steal, though, as well. Holy crap! What the hell was that? You gotta say this is pretty spectacular. Oh, thanks for giving the shout out there, Nate, for Celine. You're an absolute star. Thank you for that. Hang on. Is this the one I've just been in? No, it's not. It looks like that one, but it certainly isn't. So that's those two habs. There's that building over there. Then there's that whole other part of the complex, isn't there? We'll have to go and get a little bit of a power reefer. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh. Oh my god, that's pretty intense. Talk about air support. Oh, I can see some of that. Andre, thank you for the follow. We really appreciate that. Is that a bit of a ship or something? What the hell? Where did that come from? That bits of ships falling from the sky. If that is, that's pretty cool. But I don't know. It's a bit of something. I've got to say that sounds amazing. Kaboom. Yeah, you know, I keep on saying I love this game. These are part of the reasons why. Why didn't I just get in my SRV and come out instead of walking all the way over here? I do wish we could steal other ships. That would be fun. Hang on. I could see. Thought I could see shields over there somewhere. They all indoors. I know there's one. Where am I? You couldn't see me.
You're finished.
Yeah, I risked blowing myself up then. That wouldn't have been a good look. It is you who won't get away, I'm afraid. Hiya. It's like Jay making fireballs. It certainly is, I think. There's Goaty zooming in front. Oh, hello! Just up close and personal there. Touch from Goaty. Need to get some gun stuff as well somewhere. Hey, Blackford70, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome on in. Welcome to the Chaos Crew. Those air support sounds are amazing. I can tell they're... Look, there's bits of ship just falling out the sky. holy crapola. Seriously? Can you land and then walk on any planet? Not every single planet, but a huge chunk of them. Yeah, and I mean, the fact that you can do what you can do is... Oh my god. Oh god, sorry, I'm just smiling from ear to ear because this is just... Oh, this makes me happy. Yeah, there's a big chunk of planets that you can land on, and, you know, the variety on them is pretty good. Some planets have got more atmosphere than others. Some of them might be ice worlds. You know, it's pretty damn good. Where's the way? Ah. Someone in this power building. Well, there's got to be a way in. Where's the bloody front door? Oh, is this one of those... single single large building with one front door, with the one in and out. You know, when you can't even find your way in to a building. Ah. Right. Right, here I am.
Entering pressurized environment.
Anyone home? Cooey! Ah, you got the pass.
Suit recharging. Suit fully charged.
Took about scaring the shit out of people with a helmet like that. You've got a bat. I don't think I've got a level 2.
Security profile cloned.
Cooey, anyone home? Oh, you're already there.
Leaving restricted area.
Right, you know what? We need to get, all you need is a terminal. This is pretty hard to find people at the moment. They're the only ones who are left, so. Right, we've got people lit up.
There you are!
Hey, you got them. And they're level 3. I've got another one. One more. You got him. I'm just following Gautik. Mission complete. Woot woot.
Warning. Suit power loss imminent.
And with that,
shield deactivated.
Let's Yeah, a power cell. And some stellar orbital support there. I mean, come on, look at this. Sora, thank you for the follow. Wow, not letting that one get away. So, new lesson is always take an anaconda for orbital air support. It always makes a difference. It's so good to see that stuff like that's possible with it. And hey, look, my frame rate's not too bad at the moment with this. It's only for me. I get crappy frame rates when I'm in stations and it's all those social type areas. Yeah, I should have gotten my SRV, shouldn't I? Oh god, no, it's just, no, I don't want sticky keys because I'm playing mouse and keyboard for this bit. I can't find the wired Xbox 360 controller I normally use for on foot. So we're on for about another half an hour. As I get towards the end, we'll go and find another Elite Danger streamer to go raid. I'm loving it. Right, okay. Time to get back to glass for tea and medals. As they used to say, tea and medals. Oh, why not? Let's join in the fun. Boom. Ah, Eris is doing a charity stream. Well, we'll probably go. I haven't seen Eris for a while, so might be a good one. Right, I'm gonna get the hell out of Dodge. I took damage there. Who the hell? Where did I take damage from? How the hell have I ended up with 63% hull? Anyway, that was fun. I mean, I know we've can't take any fire in this thing because it's pretty much stock. It's A rated, but that's it. It's not engineered at all. So yeah, if you like Elite Dangerous and you've never seen my stream before, I'm part of a whole bunch of streamers, a fantastic stream team, the Flight Assist stream team. In the chat there, there's, I think it was notification has just dropped past. You can check us all out on Twitch. Actually, if you look at my page, there's a link there and you can see all the other fantastic streamers who are part of that stream team. including the fantastic psychic who dropped the raid on us today. Right, I need to get my arse back to glass. Right. Hang on. You know what? I haven't even... Yeah, it helps when I, you know, set my coordinates to head towards glass, doesn't it? There we go. Because I wonder why Goaty's going that way. Yeah. Oh. Let's get those shields back up. Yeah, there was another ship I wasn't looking at. That's probably why. Because I noticed it was taking fire just as we took that Type 9 out. So, we've got about 30 minutes to try and get something else in. If anyone gets back before me, which you probably will do, and you can find something that we could do for general. Oh, that was pretty darn epic. I mean, that was good running around, hearing all that, you know, those lasers and cannons going. Oh, here we go. I'm not in the mood for being interdicted right now, thanks. Go frack yourself. Darren Diamond. What sort of name is that, Darren? Says me with the name Katie Chaos. I mean, at least I know it's you, not you this time. That's true, yeah. Goaty's out of frame shift. We're on our way in. Oh, I will probably be on again tomorrow night. It's Friday, so I should be on later time, probably back from about 8 till 10 tomorrow night. I usually, there's a few flight assist streamers who sort of tend to do in a row on a Friday, so I normally jump on after Nick Lambert tomorrow. So if you want to catch me tomorrow, I'll be on probably between about 8 and 10 tomorrow night, because I'm definitely not going out anywhere tomorrow, so I should be chilling out and doing some more BGS for the Accord. Probably a good chance I will be on this weekend, because I'm not really doing much. Yeah, let me in. Did you not hear me? Yeah. So if I do the right thing, don't it? Um, pad 2-6, and there it is. It's getting a bit packed in here tonight. Big glass landing, it's the place to be. All the cool kids hang out here. All the cool kids who forget to put their landing gear down too. That's most definitely me. Job well done, team.
Contact. Dispatching ground crew.
Yeah, you're right. There's me thinking there was no influence reward for it, and there it is, bang in the middle. Oh, that's stupid. There we go. Right. Oh, there's a two million for to deliver some semiconductors. Rat level 7. Anyone up for that? Rat level 7. I mean, it's probably going to be a straight run there and just run like bloody hell. What's the reward options? Yeah, nothing. Only 2 for influence with them. Some nice focus crystals for the middle one, but then 2 million for that, and it's a quick, probably a decent quick one for me to finish with, to be honest. I'm going to accept it. If you want to drop along, feel free. If not, that's fine too, but I think that's a good one for me to hopefully finish on. If you want to come fly, play escort, feel free. I'll share the mission, because then you can share in the oh, hang on. Yeah, you can share in the reward regardless. Oh no, it's not letting me. Maybe you haven't handed yours in yet. Why is it not? Oh, I don't know. Maybe you can't on that. Okay. I'm gonna leave the station again. Oh, I've got limpets on as well. Right, okay. Right, let's just plot. You don't have the influence. Oh, no. Oh, it's still broken though, isn't it? It's just, that annoys the crap out of me with influence. I think, is it still doing where it's all right in Horizons? I mean, to be honest, tonight, I bought an Xbox Series S because I've got various Xboxes in the house, but I haven't got one in the bedroom. So basically, I can have like half an hour of Elite Dangerous Horizons before bed and maybe run a couple of BGS missions. So, yeah. Oh, that's crap. That's crap, Goaty. Right, I'm going to fly this last one. And then we will go do a raid. And we've got a few folks out there by the sound of it. Let's just actually, let me just set a few things up in advance, because that's me actually trying to be like organized and stuff, believe it or not. Twitch, who've we got on? Can't see Eris on there. Is Eris still on there? I just pulled it up now. Oh no, they're offline now. I think. Ooh. We're offline. Anyway, let's go fly this mission, then we'll go find someone anyway. We just might find somebody, a random Elite Danger streamer, to drop some love on. Okie dokie. Right, let's go. Appreciate you all hanging by tonight. I've had another pretty challenging week. I've had a lot of stuff going on in my sort of in my life around things like this at the moment. And coming on stream, playing some Elite, it's my chill out time. It's a time I get to hang with my friends, and I've met so many awesome bloody friends on here, some of which I've met in real life, some of which I hope to meet in real life, you know. So yeah, feel free to come hang out anytime. I'm on, everyone's welcome. Right, let's get a bit of distance out there. Come on. Why did I just... Helps if I hit the right thing, doesn't it? You know, instead of... You know, actually use frameshift drive instead of going into Super Cruise. Because it might take me a bit of a long time to get there on Super Cruise. Oops. Barrier orbital. Who's that? Oh, Jay. Cool. Who's on? EP's on, but I went to EP the other day. Oh, there's somebody. Crash Landing. Anyone know them? Anyone check them out before? You can see they're on. We could go drop onto them. I don't think I know them. Be good. Right, because I would like to take you to another Elite player, or take you somewhere to somebody playing the same game I'm streaming at that particular time, if at all possible. We'll go there as soon as we drop this off, if we ever get there. Because maybe the reason the money was all right for a quick cargo run was because maybe it's not that quick. Oh, you're getting bad FPS even when jumping. Overall, I'm not too bad. I'm just getting the occasional... It feels more like it's... like it's some sort of log jam, like it's some sort of bottleneck somewhere with something. Once in a while, and it's mostly all station based. I mean, you've seen, like, tonight the pattern is sort of Going into stations, it's generally all right. Coming out of social spaces, it's crap. Even on foot, generally, in combat zones, it's pretty good. It's not too bad. You know, and I've seen, like... And when I've done, you know, had the stats up, it's generally not... I've only got a 2060 Super graphics card. I've got everything set in Ultra. And it deals with it. I mean, I've got a Ryzen 9 CPU. I know some folks have been saying, you know, they've been having issues with CPUs, feeling like they're overloaded at the moment. I think Psychic was on about that as well. In fact, she's doing, she's got a goal at the moment. She's trying to raise some money for a new CPU. So go and support her with that. Really do. You know, she's an awesome streamer, and this is how she gets by. So really support her with that. Go help her out. But up to now, I'm all right. I would like a new CPU at some point, but I need a new power supply as well before I get to that, I think. I think the power supply I've got will burst into flames if I try throwing something. Oh. Something even newer and a bit more power hungry on. It's bad enough the heat this thing throws out. I've got a water cooled thing, and not water cooled, it's liquid cooled, isn't it? It's not water. Liquid cooled, a million and one fans. If I start playing stuff in VR and that, the amount of heat that comes out the back of this PC, I don't need my central heating on probably. And I can hear the fans through my headphones. Yeah. Getting there. We're nearly there. Are we nearly there yet? We are. We're nearly there. Can we swing by McDonald's? You want an ice cream? It'll rot your teeth. But they taste good. Oh, God, I could kill ice cream now. You've done it now. I'm going to have to go to the shop after I get off stream and go and get some ice cream. I've got no ice cream in my freezer at all. Oh. And I normally do. Oh, man. And Mackey D's, oh. Nine chicken nuggets and a McFlurry I could just like do with right now. No worry. Right, we're nearly there. I'm surprised nobody's tried to interdict me, and I've just said that, so... And Jay's there flying cover. Actually, Jay's flying right in the place you normally get. I mean, I'm just flying flat out, you know, all pips to engines and all that. And they always seem to try to interdict you as you're slowing down for approach. And you're sticking it in the blue to try and avoid that loop of shame type stuff. Okay. And there we go. Kaboom. Side. We got the red lights. Roxanne! No. For anyone who gets that reference. Oh. Landing pad 03. Ooh, shiny. Shiny, shiny.
Please stay on current course.
Trying to. There you go, pad 3 in the middle at the back. Gear down. Ooh. Bang. That wasn't very graceful, I've got to say. Put it in anger. Let's go get some cash. And I'm going to grab the money for this one. Oh, come on. Work. There you go. Yeah, just because I want 2 million. Thanks. And those exquisite focus crystals. And with that, I'm going to say thanks, everyone. We're going to go and, yeah, crash landing. I don't think I've checked them out before. Somebody new. It's always good to do, you know, somebody I've never checked out on here before. But let's go raid them. You all take care. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. Thanks to Psychic for the raid. Thanks for anyone who's just followed tonight. Hope it's been good for you as it's been good for me. So much love to everyone. 07 and let's go raid. Well, actually, helps to start the raid first, doesn't it? Who we got? How many we got? We got 27. We got 31. This is good. All right. Much love, everyone. And let's go with that. Take care. See you back tomorrow at 8 p.m. UK. Or 8 p.m. UTC. Take care. Much love. Bye-bye.
Elite Doggerous Thursdays with Crash. Exactly. Katie Chaos. Greetings, all you raiders. Happy Thursday to you all. Hope you're doing well. I'm just being interrupted.